And a very good Thursday. I'm News 10 NBC meteorologist Rich Caniglia. We got that Pinpoint Committee forecast for the city of Rochester. Let's check it out for today. Bright sunshine this morning. Nice and sunny at noon, 78. Mostly sunny at 5 o'clock, high near 82. So a nice summer afternoon and evening. We're not going to deal with that hot and humid stuff like we had yesterday. That's the latest on the weather downtown. I'm News 10 NBC meteorologist Rich Caniglia.